Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Voltlight 2 Nuzlocke. Let's give you the XP share. No. There we go. Three more levels. Servine. Let's go into Jesse. Ooh, Leaf Blade! Much better than Vine Whip. Oh, thank you. Mill tank. We can stay in. Okay. No, we can stay in.
Struggle bug.
Oh, come on.
Man, that's a lot of fixed feet for an Illumise.
That we can go straight into Blake.
I believe there's a healer in here now. Anything back here? Oh, nope. Something must be down here,
nothing over there. Wait, what? Every Monday, Pokemon fly here from somewhere. Skorupi for a Togepi. That's not a bad trade. Red powder. Higher than 120. There's an area back here. Dig! Favorite phrase? How I greet people. How should we address you?
will call me mistress. Okay. I think I know this place. Okay, cool. Welcome. Join Avenue. Oh, 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 oh. No. Oh. Head pass, head pass. Oh, okay, sure. Beauty salon. Alright, cool. Any more people want to come by? I'm assuming more people show up as the game progresses. Mombasa City. Oh, that's Blair. Alright, well, we're not gonna talk to him. Bland-ass character. Give me achievements. Alright, let's go the other way and finish off the route first. Get it. Just a little over two levels. And only three for Weiss. Alright, Vile Plume. Desert Resort, alright. Encounter! Ooh! Hello, Trapinch! Let's go for the quick ball. Nice! Maybe I'll actually use goggles for once. Keep it like this. At least everything's harder to... No, that doesn't make it any better, actually. Alright, goggles. Oh. Oh, you want to fight? Got the tail. What's with all these people bringing their kids into the sandstorm? I
just realized how many Poke fans were on that last route. Hey, Leafey. I mean, I might as well keep Goggles on the team for right now. I don't see a bad reason not to have him. Magical Leaf. And a Chansey. Oh, well, there's a lot of XP. Thank you. Alright, let's check out Goggles for a sec. Goggles is Lonely Nature. That's actually really good. Pretty high attack EVs. Hyper Cutter. And already knows Bulldoze. That's a pretty good start. Wait, is he Bug type? Like, in Platinum? No, he is Pure Ground. Okay. Does this guy want to fight? Nope. Oh, this ranger does. Vampy. Let's see. Rock, right? Or is it ground? What the fuck? How does a Vampy know Seed Bomb? Is this a Zorua? That was an actual... What? Vampy and Donphan can learn Seed Bomb? Is this guy cheating or something? Ice Shard. That's a priority move, too. Let's go into... Why should I go into Jesse? Well, Intimidate for one. Alright. Crunch. Slam. Okay, does not have Magnitude or something. That was just weird. Execute. That's Psychic Grass. Let me look this up for a sec. Thanks. Learn set. Seed. Wow, it's actually an egg move. Wow. How does that work, though? It's a tutor move. Also, this is Wild Grass. Maractus. That is insane. Get away. Come on, let me leave. I'm so much higher than you. Both in power and in drugs. You're a nurse. Let's see what else is around here. Another ranger. Teddy Ursa. Alright, I think I can take that. 1.5 levels. That's okay. Quill lava, okay. Onita. Sea scale. What the hell's it doing all the way out here? Oh, there's the sea. Heart scale. Okay, I'm guessing that's the goal. Bulldoze! Let's look at, let's see. Do you have better attack? Yeah, you have way better attack. Alright, good. I don't know when you learn Earthquake. This will actually do wonders as well, because I've been having quite a lot of accuracy trouble with Mud Bomb. Who else can learn it? Oh, Goggles already has it, and I am not going to teach that to Jesse. Hey! Oh, you're a psychic person, aren't you? Yep. Show me the bulldoze animation. Aw, levitate, really? Alright, so I'm thinking my moveset for my Swampert's gonna be, what do you call it? Probably Strength, Earthquake, Waterfall, and Ice Punch. Baltoy. That's fine. You do not have levitate. You do have levitate. Chimecho! Go, Blake!
Sun's almost down. You're gonna have to go put the chickens in. Do that now because we had a quite the near-death experience a few nights ago. Okay, let's go back all the way. Whoops. When is it the bad guys? Oh, sigil lift. Something else I don't really care for. Okay, this guy. Soft sand. Alright, let's go to the nurse. And we're gonna comb the desert. Just like the adventures of Leo and Taka. This is the adventures of Rosa and Do You Like Me in the desert. On Viz Media. Thank you. Man, Weiss is keeping up.
What the hell? Oh, I thought that was a Pokemon.
Alright, come on, just one more level. Pikachu.
That's an ice type. I think it's ice right now.
Yep.
Dilly Bird, well that's fine. We have strength. Swinub. We have Water Gun. Deep-sea tooth! Oh, I think... Well, I'm good if I get a clam pearl. Clam ball. Barboach, you know what? Let's go into Weiss for this. Okay, that's someone that I have fought. Wait, what? I did not see what that said. I'll have to look that up again in post. Gymchar. Piece of trash. Watch this water gun knock you over. Baneri. That was not a good move. Get to the level 36 before we end the episode. I don't think we can. There's something here. Red Shard. So there's another place over here then. Dwabble! Dwabble! Well, I'm gonna have to end the episode here. So next time, we'll go down that staircase and finish off the desert. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.